Abby Zbiciak. Thank you.
And now the people.